Hey everybody, good day. This is Captain Eric with Mad Beach Boat Rentals here in St. Petersburg, Florida. Today we're going to review the Wilderness Tarpon 140 sit-on top kayak that we install kayak motors on. And today we have installed a 55 thrust Minnkota on this boat. You're gonna see on our website, kayakmotorcompany.com. All the different packages and everything we install. I'm going to start from the front to the back on this boat. This boat has, first of all, locking hinge caps on it. We open up the front and we have our battery cables. It fits a Group 24 deep cycle marine battery, 101 amp hour. We also place a 50 amp resettable breaker on here in case you get into any weeds or anything and the motor blows. You don't want to blow the motor, you don't want to blow anything in the controls or overheat the battery, so this will pop the little breaker. Once it cools off, you just push the button and reset. So very important item in here. This closes up nicely, it's watertight, and like I said, it has the two hatches that close. Moving forward to our controls, we've placed the controls right in the center hatch. On this particular boat, we have 5 speeds forward, 3 reverse. 1, 2, 3 is reverse. 3, 2, 1 off is it down the center. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And off. This 55 thrust motor on this 14-foot boat will cruise you along about 5 or 6 miles an hour. It's a very, very quick boat. It tracks really well because it's more narrow than some of the other boats. This boat is for a customer, that's why it's on the trailer here, but this is for a customer that is 6'6" and need a little longer boat, so his feet could use the steering, and that's what I'm going to show you next. You see the motor hooked up in the back here. Our steering is done with your foot pedals. So you push on one, it turns, push the other way, it turns that way. These pedals are adjusted right back here. Move a shot of that, Jules. You just basically are going to sit down in the kayak and you're going to adjust the length of your legs, which will bring those further forward back. And then you cinch them up this way, just pulling this. So, very versatile boat. Anybody from 5'2" to 6'8" can really do this boat. The seat on this is, Wilderness makes a really nice seat, and these seats just pop down like that when you're not using it, and it's good for travel. Moving back to the actual motor itself, we take a Minnkota 55 thrust motor, freshwater. You can get it in saltwater series, but we use freshwater. There's not a whole lot of difference in my opinion. We've never had any problems with any deterioration or rot or anything like that on the freshwater, so we use them. What we do is we modify the back bracket and attach it with 2 bolts right to it. Now, we only put one hole in the boat and then we seal it because the other is attached where the rudder holes were already put in there by Wilderness. So we have two actual attachments on here, makes it solid as a rock. It is trailer plug in here, female, and a male trailer plug here. You basically lock it in and turn your motor and go. To take the to remove the motor, you're basically going to just unhook these and just unhook these, clip them to here. Same with this side. Undo your bolt. Pull your bolt out and pull your motor out. I'll show you that in a minute. But before that, I want to show you something that we just did on this boat. This is our first boat we've done this to. And this is a really huge feature that we're now providing. This can be retrofitted to any of our systems that have been installed on boats. It is a vertical lift on this motor. So, here's how this works. We have drilled into the skeg over here. We've attached the line And stainless steel, of course, runs up, over, through a tad eye, and into a jam cleat here. Now, you have a handle. When you're sitting in the boat, and you are coming up on shallow water, or you're launching from a beach where you don't have access to deep water, you lift, motor goes straight up. Get a good shot of that, Jules? Motor goes straight up, you just jam cleat it. Pop it, motor down. Very easy to do from inside the boat. Again. Jam it all the way up. Pop it all the way down. This feature is going to be on all our boats because it's very important that you're able to get in and out of shallow water without messing up the bottom of the boat or the prop. So that, ladies and gentlemen, is our demonstration for this Tarpon 140. And we're going to remove the motor. Two simple clips. Stainless steel bolt for the nut. Slack. Unhook your vertical. Pull it out. And there you go. To reattach, basically the same. I'm gonna clip this in here. This goes under. Put your bolt through. Reattach your vertical mount there and plug your motor in, and away you go. That's it for our demonstration. Please take a look at a lot of our videos. We are on Craigslist a lot in the Tampa Bay area. We also outfit existing kayaks. This is a brand new one. We work with several outfitters, Canoe Country Outfitters here in St. Pete is one of our big partners. And what we do is, you know, they've got all kinds of boats, so we send you down there to see Scotty, choose a boat, and, you know, we can outfit it for you. So, take a look at our packages on kayakmotorcompany.com. Again, my name is Eric Audit. I'm Captain Eric. We are with Mad Beach Boat Rentals. We also rent these in St. Petersburg. Our web address is madbeachboatrentals.com. MadBeachBoatRentals.com. So come check it out, and I'll see you on the next video. Thank you.